Hi. I don't know about you, but I'm certainly getting nervous about teaching in the fall. I know I had experience in the spring, and then the reality is things are just going to look different moving forward into the fall. There's a lot more expectations of us, of students, and so we need to make sure that we're prepared for all of that. Sounds easy. Maybe it doesn't. Well, I'm hoping to be able to share some ideas that were successful for me in the spring, as well as giving you some direction of how to plan out your lessons to be effective. And so, when you're thinking about planning the online lesson, you're empowering the students to learn without you. Think about it like it's your anticipatory set, you're setting them up and getting them ready to get to a point where you can let go and they are now in charge of their learning. So, I'm hoping to be able to help you with all of that. And one of the biggest things that I had reflected on was how engaged were the students in what I was assigning to them. And so engagement is one of those huge things that I think about. How am I going to make sure that they are engaged during the entire lesson, both during synchronous instruction and asynchronous instruction? So I'm hoping that I'll be able to help.